Yo, this is Relentless, coming back with another video. Before I let you guys get to the video, I want you guys to scroll down, hit that subscribe button, click that bell, turn all notifications, drop a like on this video, and please let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. But also, I would like for you to go over to my Twitch channel. It's going to be at https://www.twitch.tv/relentlessg. Please go there and hit follow. And give me any ideas of what games you want me to stream. All the content I stream has been cut and put upload. I still got a few others to cut and upload, but I'll let you guys get to the video. Thank you. And then I made my other warrior, Prop Warrior, and I made him back to Prop Warrior. Technically, his stats and slot would be good for arms.
Be wary, champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat.
Interrupt.
Pierces all. If they see you, all nearby creatures will awake you to purge you from the vault.
Alright, gonna stun all these after that. Here we go.
Watch your step.
Ooh, this healer is so more on point than last one.
Sundered flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with.
Interrupt. Interrupt.
All right, stunned. You know, I'm actually happy they made that where the statues don't trigger.
Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here. A little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to...
Watch your step.
You know, it's also really good that
watch your step.
I don't have any melee. So I can not have to worry about necessarily always pulling things out. As long as I can hit it.
Watch your step.
The next class I'm gonna work on is probably gonna be my Guardian Druid. I'm gonna work
Watch
on him.
Step.
It's in tank scenario wise. My Hunter might be my next physical class I'm gonna work on because he is. Oh, 62 or 64, one of the two. All right. I'm gonna pull you.
Defensive.
Come closer, dude.
Shockwave. Move to star.
I'm hoping this will reach all of it. Awesome.
AOE incoming.
That was actually pretty good. How crazy that looked, that was still pretty good. I need to get my mage up too.
Defensive. Shockwave.
Boom. That was actually pretty smooth. Where are you over here?
Come this way.
Always throws me off where it needs to go. Need to go north. Keep north. North east on the map. Mini map. Yeah, that's what I was hearing. I'm hearing Arcane is better with the rotation.
While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages.
Extra. I haven't seen anything that does have it. Can these things be stunned? Yes, they can. It's just not the big brother guys.
Interrupt.
You have discovered one of my books of translocation.
Books of
Since
translocation?
Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Alright, when...
Watch your step.
I haven't messed with... I just all I've heard. Have you dabbled with Arcane? Because I know you said it is Frost right now, but... We have an Arcane Mage right now, and they're doing more damage than the Hunters.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Ah, interesting. I wonder if that is a strat. Probably won't let you do it while you're in combat anyway. I'm gonna go right side.
I need to get closer.
Watch your step.
I think we can be, we're okay skipping that.
Yes, yes. So beautiful. So powerful. All for me.
Watch your step.
Skip that small group. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull those back two guard, vault guards in over there. Pull those.
Watch your step.
It's too far away.
Watch your step.
Oh, I did not mean for you to die. I'm sorry.
Watch your step.
I couldn't.
Watch your step.
Rise it real quick.
Watch your step. Watch your step. Shockwave. Interrupt. Watch your... Shockwave. Phase change. Shockwave. Watch all.
Wait, where's the other bolt?
Shockwave.
Wait, where's he at?
It's too far away.
Watch all.
Huh.
Interrupt.
But there's two in the back. But is there only
Shockwave.
One?
Shockwave.
Nobody didn't kill it.
I do not blame her.
Interesting.
I should have thought of her before.
Interesting.
I left. This door.
I need to
I
get
sense her. A breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
Tear this place apart if you have to. I will expose whatever secret she locked away within these vaults.
Talash must not break the final seal. The consequences will be dire. Please, hurry.
Heal the frog next. Because I can drag that guy, I can't drag the frog. So keep jumping back.
Out of range.
So we don't get a chance of getting knocked off again. So I, for not communicating to the chat on at the very end of this mythic. This one's a pretty good smoothing mythic. Fuck. Oh well.
What is she hiding? Did she send you? Enough. Ice cold.
Run out.
Yeah, that's odd that one particular vault guard wasn't there. It was gone. I don't understand where it went.
Run out.
It almost sounds like we're staying on top of, like, a glacier. And it's shifting.
What shifted?
Freeze!
Run out.
Don't stack on my feet.
What shifted?
Her secrets will be mine!
Find shelter.
I'm out of range.
Watch your feet.
Freeze!
Run out.
We are too late. Oh. Oh no.
Mythic tool, where are you?
Mother!
Yeah, see, that back one was gone. Yeah, see? Because I don't remember pulling
defensive.
It. Unless it pulled as a double, and I don't remember if it pulled as a double, then we should have pulled another one. We should have pulled that one group. Dang.
Defensive.
We already had the party leader die. Let's look at our percentage.
Defensive.
Come on, do your shake. Have your crystals off.
Defensive. Defensive.
Gets me out of all of it.
Defensive.
Too far away. Out of range.
Shockwave.
I need to get closer.
Defensive. Defensive. Knocking back.
Sorry. Come on, where's you at?
My dear one. He knew that wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway. By the time we found him, we could not stop the growth. Well met. I am but a simulacrum. But once, I was a mother as well. Please.
There was a mom missing in the room at the second boss. Was it the second boss or third boss? How many bosses are in this dungeon? Second boss.